Yo, what's going on? Hey, hold up, hey, Heinz, you may want to get off for one moment. I'm gonna be dropping you a Browning. You may need it. You need something to defend yourself if something happens. Well, actually, give him one moment. Give him one moment. I need to ask him a couple of questions to see how well he can build and whatnot. Hold up. Actually, how long have you been on the server for? At the moment.
I just now joined, but I mean, I'm
Alright, actually, give me one moment. Well, I need to make sure if he's actually able to interest. Actually, you know what? Give me one moment. Standing out here is just a death wish to get us fucking shot at. Let's get inside. Fuck that. I would not recommend to stay here. Okay, yeah, my bad. It's just a lot of shit's been going on right now, so I'm letting you know this because you need to know it. You need to know this shit. Yeah, it's alright, it's cool. Hey, yo, Heinz, my bad if, oh, give me a moment. You may need something to get yourself started, actually. I'm gonna drop you, like 1 million or like $500,000 right now. Something to get yourself started with.
Oh. Is that lower?
It's like 500,000. Right there. Hit E on the 500,000. 500,000 right there. Oh, actually, Browning. Yo, one at a time. You guys need to chill, bro. Oh, I'm adding the mirror too. Give me a moment. The mirror's cool. Watch it. Bro, you guys need to chill, bro.
Okay, that's a bad model. Okay, there we go. Good model for hamster ball. Now, where's material? You serious, mate?
Yo, hold up. Don't forget, if you need to level up, don't forget to drop printers. But the thing about it is that when you drop printers, you can't build anymore. So whenever you're dropping printers, put up props right before you drop printers so you don't break any rules. And also, whenever you switch over your job, before you switch over your job, do not forget to drop your weapon, because if you have a weapon on you right now and you switch your job, you're gonna lose whatever weapon you have. So drop your Browning. Yeah, it's cool. I gotta make sure I let you know this so you ain't completely defenseless when something happens, man. You'll be able to defend yourself. Fuck that. That's alright, it's cool. Give me one moment. I need to build a fading door. Wow, man.
Teleporter.
Bullshit. Motherfucker, brah. Death wish to get yourself shot at, bro. Wow. That's that bullshit. Bullshit. Hold up, you guys may want to move. I don't want to prop block you or accidentally prop block you because I'm setting up a bunker here. You guys may want to back up. There's going to be a lot.
Wait, hold up, wait. Well, first, let me build these panic tubes. Wait, before you put this there, dude.
You sure?
Wait. Yeah, let me build these panic tubes first.
Yeah, I'll give you a moment. Do what you got to do. It's cool.
Look, thing about these is I'm gonna add you all as my tool gun buddies, and so you're gonna put the phantom door on this and set your key, okay?
Hold up, hey, Yuri, need a Browning?
I got a Browning.
Okay, nice. Hold up, actually, give me one moment. Actually, I may drop you something to give yourself something to get yourself started right now. You know you're gonna need it.
So, Light Noah, look, here's what
I'm giving you 500,000.
I'm gonna show you the panic tube. I'm gonna show you the panic tube.
But all your personal stuff in this.
What's going on?
I'm gonna show you this panic tube, though, so, watch. So, let's see, my, keypad is granted. Zero.
That's that book.
Okay, just make, okay, I'm gonna add you all to my tool gun, buddy, but just make sure when you set up your stuff, okay?
What the fuck, bro? Tool gun. It's bullshit, yo.
Tool gun. Okay, now, here's what I want you to do. Make, okay, find a panic tube, okay? Find a panic tube.
Well, actually, like, how do you make one of those? Give me a moment. Like, what are the props you use?
It gets almost a brick.
Oh, no, man. No, man. No, man. I added you all my tool gun, buddy. So there's four for each of us, and this one's gonna be mine. So, look. All you do is, you take this, and you put a keypad on each side.
Soccer ball.
That's cool.
You see, you just crouch down.
Hey, yo, Hines. Oh, whenever you can, like, actually, whenever you get done building, don't forget to watch out whenever you're pressing down printers, because your printers actually will blow up whenever you're not watching them. Because remember the.
Oh, yes.
Hey, hold up. Actually, do you know how to avoid them blowing up?
Okay, here's what I need.
Hold up. Give me a moment. Actually, stiffen. I need to let them know this real quick. Hold up, do you know how to stop your printers from blowing up, though? One at a time, guys. One at a time, please. Can you guys wait, please? One at a time, please. Because you guys talking one at a time. Okay, hold up. Hines. Okay, hold up. Do you know how to prevent your printers from blowing up if you spawn them in?
Yes,
actually, just... You gotta watch out, though. Like, whenever they get on fire, you gotta do that right as soon as they come on fire. Because they're gonna do that right after a while if you have them out. I give him a moment. Do what you gotta do, though. Wait, hold up. Wait. Where did you get those props?
You see those fun in games when you hold Q.
Yep.
You just press plus on that, and there's Gary's mod. You press plus on that, and then there's like props, PHX, and all. Then you press plus on that, and then you get these interesting little props. There's also.
Wait, hold up. I'm in the Q menu. Like, where is it at? Oh, wait, hold up. It's in the games menu. I see where it is. Remember to watch your stuff, bro. Remember to watch your stuff, bro. Cool.
There is no god here yet.
Oh, so you say.
In the middle of winter, they're sweating. Holy shit. I make them jet.
Alright, but really, here's what we need to do. Now, listen to me, guys. Okay, I added you as a tool gun, but all I need you to do is put a fading door on each one of these tubes. Choose one, and then put a fading door on it, and a keypad.
Alright. Shit.
No one can get you at all. Perfect.
Damn, that's cool.
outside too that we can go through at secret tunnels.
Secret tunnels? What?
Yeah, secret tunnels.
I just make a bomb check.
Well, the Pines, do you know any of the owners of the server?
I do know of a coffin.
Okay, actually, well, that's good, because I'm letting you know, like, you gotta at least know one of those guys. I'm being serious. I'm telling you what, right now, though, that, like, not only that, but, I also got a YouTube channel that I'm actually, you could subscribe to and like, but I'm not only that, but, people want to just come onto my channel, they're gonna need a legitimate reason to come onto my channel, so, since there really isn't that many people on the server, that kind of gives you a reason to want to do that, to share the video with your friends and get the server more popular. So actually,
I also do know of Hans Friedrich. Me and Hans Friedrich are on good terms.
Hold up, give me one moment. Actually, I know most of these other guys on here. Like, I've already been friends with them for a while. It's just fucking, like, just now I just started recording videos. I've been on the server actually a lot longer than this, because if you saw on my rank, I'm prestige level 1. So I've been on here for quite a while, bro.
Is it lovely?
I've been doing this legit too. All the stuff you see on here, I do this legit. I didn't get no VIP or nothing. So it takes a moment. Because if you do it legit, you'll actually get the skill. That's what people don't get. If you buy it VIP, you ain't gonna get the skill. So.
Were you here before the reset? Before when it was on?
Yes, Ronald is. I like Ronald. He's nice.
Hey, yo, hold up. I'm back. Give me one moment. I just sent you over my YouTube channel link. I was just trying to find it.
Oh, is it bro?
Just check it out whenever you can. Yeah, it's cool.
Oh, shit. No.
Wait, hold up. Wait, the mayor was. Mayor just got killed?
Oh, shit. No. I blame the capitalists.
It is their fault.
I knew it.
Not here.
Yeah, hold on. Go over that. Fucking gave him a gun. Like, what the fuck happened? Like, I think that he was pretty well armed. So I don't think he could have went out that easily unless he was teamed up on, but I don't think that could have happened. That was just one other guy, man. That's weird. But even then, one other guy can still be a threat. So. Hold up. Hey, yo, Heinz. Give me one moment. Actually, I'll let you go. Take your time. Do what you gotta do. After you get done building or whatever, make sure you don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and share the video and my channel with your friends. And also, on my channel, you're going to see other links, not only to my channel, but you're going to see the DOS Internet Right channel on there, too. That's actually the people that made the server. So don't forget to get it out to everybody else, and take your time when watching the videos. I got a lot of stuff that I'm going to be uploading later on. It's just, right now, I just got a lot of stuff to do. It's just, it's a lot of time that I got to spend on making this stuff. Why are you stuck?
What's the password?
9513. Yeah, I got you. Yeah, I'll let you do what you gotta do. You should be fine here. Got you. Bullshit, bro. Bullshit.
Oh, baller.
What? The fuck? What the fuck? Yo. That's that bullshit. Hold up. Give me one moment. Actually, we gotta watch out. Actually, Stephen's gone right now. The only other guy that's on here that could be a threat would be Pat Martin. He's a Warmach SM gunner. Gotta watch out for him. Bet you he's gonna be coming back already. Pretty soon.
Captain Winkle's official wizard. He holds LMGs on the one hand. Look at that. He also holds it like a king.
And that's cool, yo. Oh shit. About to say, oh, give me a moment. Fuck, where's my other one? Oh shit. Oh, here it is. My bad. My bad. I was trying to find my stuff here. Cool. Hold up, you may want to relock the doors. Yo, Hines, I added you to doors. Don't forget to relock them. People can just walk in here.
Oh, yes, sorry.
Hey, why are you not? Come here, let me show you something.
Hold up, I need to put my stuff over here. Bullshit, yo. Hold up.
There's one on fire.
Really? Oh, shit. Pocket it, bro. Okay, nice. Hey, it's cool. Remember to relock it, dude. Somebody's just leaving this open, bro.
Oh shit, hold on, that's on me. Okay, that's good.
Fuck it.
Uh-huh.
Wait, I gotta get out again. Oh. It's cool. Hold on, wait, where's my printer at, bro?
I'm building the tunnels too, so come here and check out my
tunnels. Where's my printer, bro?
There.
Oh, wait, hold up. Oh yeah, my bad. It glitches a lot. It's cool, it ain't no biggie, it's cool. Hold up, mate, what do you need to do? Hold up, actually, give me one moment. Actually, we'll keep an eye out over here. Somebody's gonna need to watch it. Fuck that. Let you do what you gotta do, it's cool. Yo, I already added you to the doors, bro. Just hit Alt-E. Hit Alt, or not Alt-E, but hit R. Hit R or F2 on the doors, my bad. Okay, there you go, you got it. Took a moment. Yeah, you're cool. Whoa.
Oh,
give me a moment. I need to lock this here. You know, keep an eye out, bro.
Alright, I'm gonna head out. You wanna do a little recon?
Actually, yeah, let's head out. That'd be cool. We gotta watch it, though, because that SM gun is out there. Yeah, could have a problem.
Are you recording season 2 of Russian Diaries?
Yeah, I'm coming out with it pretty soon. I just need to wait. I'm putting out other stuff before I do that. I'm taking my time with it. I ain't rushing on anything.
Top left, ceasefire. He can't kill you.
I give you a moment. Do what you gotta do.
No, we're just gonna do this.
Hold up. Actually, we gotta watch it though, because that dude could be anywhere here. May have a problem that we need to solve. So. Cool. I'm already on, bro. About to be out, bro. That bullshit.
I need to watch the German Diaries part 1. I still haven't yet.
Yeah, it's alright. I ain't gonna rush it. I'll let you do what you gotta do. I will be coming out with more of those soon. Yo, hold up. Actually, give me one moment. I think I got a couple more ideas, but I ain't gonna spoil anything if you haven't really watched all the videos yet. I'll let you go catch up with it and do what you gotta do. I ain't gonna... Why would I spoil anything? That would be stupid. I wouldn't spoil anything for my own videos. Fuck that, man. I'll let you go watch the videos for yourself and see what's going on. See what's really going on. because really, YouTube is actually a really good source of information that you people need to know about, because it's telling you about a lot of shit that's going on, man, serious, that you need to know about. Watch it, bro. Hold up, hold up. That's a German. Yeah, I know. I need to make sure that I'm gonna be cool with him. I'm gonna go talk with him. Yo, Pat. Yo, Pat, you AFK? Pat. He ain't talking. Giving him a chance here. Yeah, fuck that. We'll be out. See what's going on with the mayor here. See if he's still out. Hey, mayor, you in here? Yo, you need guns, bro? Yo, I got you. Cool. Did you get him? What happened? Did you get him? Yo, mayor, did you get him? The German that came in.
No!
Oh shit, like what happened? I gave you that brownie. You shouldn't have been that defenseless. Well, I was wondering like what the fuck happened. Like that was weird. It was just, oh wait, you were KOS by a robber. Oh. What do you want us to do? Firearms place? Oh shit, we should head over there and take that out, bro. What the fuck?
Fly me to the moon and let me play among the stars.
What?
Let me see what spring is like on you.
Whoa, what the fuck is going on there, bro? I think he's trying to get rid of the evidence. We don't even got anything to get it down yet. We need to wait for one moment. Actually, hold up, give me one moment. I need to see what level that is. Give me one moment, hold up. Like, how close?
Well, I'm level 21, but I'm only 17%.
Like, what's your percentage, I mean? I know you're level 21. Hold up, we should hop the train. We need to get the fuck out of here to come to the countryside. Oh, shit. Aw, that sucks. Bullshit. Hold up. Hey, yo, Yuri, hold up. Watch it. One moment. I think the train might be coming back here. Yep. Whoa. Hold up. Hey, Ronald. I heard you got something going on in there. What's going on, bro? He's running scared, bro. Yo, let's top the train. Fuck him, bro. This is bullshit. Gonna keep locking the door, bro. Be out. You'd be better to level up. Fuck that. That's that bullshit. Sad, it's cool. Oh shit. Oh damn. Oh. Oh.
Run back.
That's cool. That's cool. I ain't really too worried. That was bullshit, though, man. Hold up, chill. He might be coming around here. Watch it though. Chill with him. You don't want to fuck with him. I'm pretty sure he already knows. Let's go. We'll be out. Fuck it, it's cool. It's fine, dude. It's fine. It's cool. Let's go, man.
Shit. He's getting the capital, dude.
Wait, really?
He's getting the capital.
No, he's not. He's standing out in the front. Wait, how did you know? Is he shooting? Well, I don't think that was him. Oh, wait, hold up. I think that was the robber. Hold up. Watch it. Yeah, we'll head over there. Watch it, though. Get that, dude. That bullshit. Fuck that, man. Bullshit. What are you trying to do, bro? What are you trying to do, bro?
What the fuck does RX mean? What the fuck does RX mean?
I think he's trying to type in raid, dude.
Oh, wow. He's trying to raid. You know who owns that capital? We do.
Yo, you gotta chill, bro.
You're fucking with the Red Army now. This is the Red Army, kiddo.
The bullshit, yo. It's cool. We got, it's cool, bro.
Do you like it?
Yo, you're trying to raid? Why were you trying to raid, bro? Why were you trying to raid the capital? Ronald. Hey, Ronald, could you let us out? One moment.
Yeah,
Ronald. Ronald, can you let us out, please? Ronald, let us out, bro. Otherwise, you're gonna be locking us in. Brother shit. Bro shit, real shit, yo. Come on, bro. What the fuck is this dude doing? What the fuck he talking about, man? Yo, let us out, bro. The fuck? Oh, shit. I'm getting your shit. Oh, shit. I don't even think I can. Oh, I'm not. Oh, I remember. I can't even do that. It's fucking... Oh. Bullshit. Say. Fuck you trying to say, bro? You really want to do this, bro? About to be fucking your ass up in one moment, bro. That bullshit. You about to be lighting us out, bro. That bullshit. I didn't die, bro. I'm still here. That ain't NLR, because I didn't die yet. My friend Yuri died. I'm still alive, bro. I killed you. You better be letting me out in one moment. About to be fucking your ass up. Come on, bro. Back up, bro. Dude, it's ceasefire! Ceasefire! Dude, it's ceasefire! What are you doing? It's ceasefire, bro. You fucking dumb. Are you stupid? Is that dude stupid as fuck? Oh, you got... That had to have been RDM, that motherfucking dumbass bitch, bro. Motherfucker. Yo. Dumbass motherfucker. Yo, Mare. Yo. Mare. Oh, shit, these are you. I need you to let me out, bro. Hold up. We gotta watch it. That dude, Pat, actually RDM'd me. That dude is fucking in the ceasefire. That bullshit. Hey, yo, hold up. Actually, that thief, actually, he was taken care of. I took him out, bro. I don't think you're gonna be seeing him around anymore for any time soon. Are you, is that dude stupid as fuck? Did you not? I caught that shit, you dumb motherfucker. What the fuck are you? Come on now, that bullshit. Bullshit, yo. I caught that shit, dumb motherfucker. Bullshit. Bullshit. Hey yo, Yuri, what's going on, bro? Hey yo, hold up, Yuri.
Dude, this is my, whoa. You can see my point of view.
Oh damn. Yo, hold up. Hey, we should be watching out. That thief might be coming back pretty soon. So if anything happens, we should be fine.
But yeah, man.
I already took his ass out though, so I don't think he's gonna be coming back for a while. I don't think he's gonna be coming back for a
while. Check it out. It's so cool.
Whoa.
Whoa.
It's just showing my point of view. That's weird.
My point of view. That's weird.
Point of view?
Yep, actually I think it shows hold up, actually Heinz, actually don't forget to drop your weapon, dude. I think you can actually become a Red Army medic.
Well,
give me one moment, but drop your Browning first, because you only got a pistol though, because it's going to be kind of hard to defend yourself, bro. Remember to put it in your pocket.
Alright.
Yeah, I got you, it's cool. Give me a moment, dude, you gotta do it. Bullshit! Yeah, I thought I'd give you a moment, take your time. Cool. Bullshit. What the fuck is a ceasefire, dude? He fucking. Oh wow. Yo, you remember, you gotta put your weapon in your pocket, dude. Put your weapon in your pocket, dude.
Oh yes, is as I remember.
Yeah, it's alright. It's cool. Hold up, try to switch over your job. I'll keep an eye on this area when you come back, it's cool. I got this area.
Alright.
Pretty well, well armed right now, so I don't think we're gonna have a problem.
Communism. Whoa. Whoa.
Yo, I caught Pat RDMing in the ceasefire, dude. That dude is a fucking. Oh shit! Wow, we gotta go, bro. That's all right, it's cool. Hey Yuri, give me a moment, I need to type this in chat. Hold up, hey, this may be crazy right now, but I know it's just a video game. I'm probably just messing around with you, but give me a moment, I need to type this in chat. Yuri, mind this. Dude, look at what I just typed in the chat.
Yes. No, I do not mind. Not at all.
Really?
No!
What
no,
the
I
fuck?
Do not mind.
Really?
Oh, nice. Most in the game.
What the fuck?
I shall not have a...
Give me the... What?
This is bullshit.
What? Oh, shit. Wait, what?
Yeah.
Yo, you gotta watch out that Fell Jenner or...
This is bullshit.
That, military police is gonna be around here looking for us. I don't think we're gonna have a... I don't think we're gonna have a problem, though. Because we're, like, fucking four people on one person, so that's gonna take a moment. We're pretty... outnumbering them by a lot. Hold up, hey yo, Hines, don't forget to drop your browning, bro.
Oh yeah,
I forgot about that.
Oh, I need a browning. Brisky, I need a browning.
Wait, what happened? Oh wait, hold up, yeah, you died? I remember now. Yeah, I got you, it's cool. Hold up, wait, whoa, oh wait, oh yeah, you died too. It's cool. Yo, actually, that was my last browning. Hold up, actually, you want to need to pocket my printers, I don't want them to blow up. Hold up, watch it. Okay, hold up, watch it, let's go. Be out. Oh shit.
Yeah, duck and storm.
What the fuck? Holy shit, bro. Oh shit. What the fuck just happened? Oh dude. Oh shit. Damn.
Dang it, I was gonna pocket that.
Oh, that sucks. Watch it.
Come to the top.
Yo, he spawned over there. He spawned over at the countryside spawn, bro. Gotta watch it, bro.
Come here.
Yeah, it's out. We'll be out. Just keep an eye out for him. I'll come up there. Watch it, bro. Be out. Hold up, do you need help?
Dude, this is like crazy.
Yeah, I got you. It's cool. Hold up, is this even allowed? On the server?
Yeah,
I got you. Hold up. Actually, keep an eye out for Ronald. He may be coming back over here. He's just trying to raid different people. Oh, shit.
Oh, here he is.
Watch it, bro. That's cool.
It isn't Ronald. It's good. We're good.
What in the fuck? You gotta watch it, bro. It's cool. We'll be out. Counter? Oh, shit.
Oh, dang. Alright, come on guys, get up here.
Watch it, bro. We'll be fine. Got this. I'm gonna keep my browning. Oh, actually, yo, Yuri, you may want to take this. This is my last browning. Something happened, you may need to grab it.
Nice, I'm glad Hazard is counter raiding. I'm glad. It's good.
See if I can build a bunker or something. Actually, you know, I'll give me a moment. Actually, I'll let you do that because I don't want to make it seem like I'm trying to break any rules if I get banned or not.
Hey, what do you mean it's okay for me to get banned?
No, I mean like I'm gonna see like what happens. Like, see if like if an admin talks to you about this, because right now there isn't any admins on.
Okay, so yeah, we're. I think we might be good for now. We're good.
Oh shit, my ammo just fell down there. It's cool. Bullshit though. Just watch it though. Watch it, bro.
I saw a German down there with an MP4.
Well. There's two of them though. You gotta watch it. There's two of them. Even if there's just two of them, they could still be a threat though. So don't keep that in mind. They can still be a threat. Gotta watch out for that.
It's a toy. Go. restrained. What? What is of this?
You can restrain somebody with rope. Like...
What the fuck?
That is something.
Yeah, man, no. What? I'm gonna go down there and, hold up, put a bunker with us.
Yeah, it's alright. It's alright. I'll give you a moment. Do what you gotta do.
Hey, I've got a new toy,
I'll keep
guys.
An eye out.
Look at this.
Oh, shit. Pack 40?
Some artillery, or is that anti-air?
I think that's anti-air, I think.
Yes.
That's gotta be anti-air.
No,
hold up, give me a moment. I'll show you a pack 40, give me a moment. I'll show you a pack 40. Give me a moment. That's bullshit.
Yeah, show me a pack 40. I like pack 40. Refresh your anti-tank gun.
Oh yes, anti-tank. Oh yes, very much.
That's the pack 40 right there.
That's the mother of all fucking mother breaks.
Dude, that thing is fucking insane, dude. Holy shit.
Look at that muzzle break. Holy shit.
Damn.
Did you know it's crazier than a pack 40? You know what's crazier? A fucking KV-2. KV-2s are fucking nuts.
We got this.
These flat cannons, though.
It's alright, we got this. We have cannons.
Russian anti-tank tanks, Russian Panzerjägers are fucking great. I like them, they look really
cool. Hey, could you move this, Heinz? Could you, like, move these big things out of the way, please? You mind, if you don't mind.
Alright.
Yeah, I'll give you a moment, do what you gotta do, it's fine. You gotta watch it, though.
Yo.
Yeah. What's going on?
I wanna get a sniper rifle.
Hold up, give me a moment, there isn't a dealer at the moment. I wish I could, man. Fuck, I don't wanna self-supply. That'll be that bullshit. That's cool though. Just keep an eye out. We'll be fine. Just watch it. I'm pretty sure you'll be able to annihilate whatever comes across with that brownie.
Oh wait, we also have to lay down some tank traps. Remember that.
Tank trap. Hold up. Give me a moment. Actually, it says that checkpoints are allowed, so we can start building up some stuff. I guess outside.
Sorry. I still feel like.
Alright guys, here, one moment, real fast, let's see, no more duels, no more, we gotta get started.
For right now, we need to start leveling up, yeah, I'd recommend it, fuck that. Well, actually, yeah, let's start leveling up. Give me a moment, do what you gotta do. I think the, oh shit. My bad. The Browning uses 30-06, actually, I think.
It does. It actually, I think it's a 20. No, it's not 20 millimeter. It's 20 caliber.
Well, that's one of them. No. It actually, that's one of the ammo that it uses. It uses the 30-06 Springfield. There we go. It took me a moment to remember.
It uses the 20 caliber.
Well, that's one of the ammo that it uses. That's one of them.
Yeah.
That's one of them.
Kill some shit. Let's go, there's war.
Hold up. Give me a moment. I need to start building up some props here. Make sure we're set. Just make sure you're ready to level up whenever something happens, because I know you need to unlock the Red Army Heavy. So I'll give you a moment. Do what you gotta do. I'm gonna be setting up. I'm just gonna be setting up a checkpoint out here. Give me one moment. Yo, hold up. Actually, there's a black market dealer. I'm gonna see if I can go talk to him real quick.
Yuri, move out of the way real fast.
Hold up. Yuri, can you move, please?
I'm gonna set a keypad door.
Yuri, please. Yuri. Yo, Yuri.
He can't be going AFK like this, man.
Hold up, but yo, just jump off the roof. Jump off the roof. Jump off the roof.
Alright, let's go.
Hold up, there's a black market dealer. We'll go talk to him. See if we can get some snipers. Watch it, though. Oh, shit!
Train.
Damn.
Train. No.
It's cool. Yeah, it's alright, it's cool.
my feelings.
That's alright, it's fine. Oh, thank you. We'll be out.
Yeah, thank you, I stubbed my big toe.
What?
My big toe really hurt.
Gotta watch it. So, more props. Bullshit. Real shit, yo.
Should we get a train?
Hey, look at this. Look at this.
Yo, I'm taking that train. I'm gonna be out pretty soon. Fuck that, that bullshit.
Oh, yes.
Hey, alt E.
Is it complete? Yeah. Why do I look like I have a unibrow?
Yeah, I know, it's like that for most of these models, it does that. That's weird though. It's yeah, I know, it's cool, Ryan, let's not focus about that right now, because we got a lot of fucking shit, other shit on our hands right now, fuck that. Because I know my character looks a little bit weird too, like look at my player model, man. I'm not the only one. Or you're not the only one here, bro. What does psycho blot mean? I hear people always saying that.
It's just something I don't know.
Nobody on here ever said what that meant, what that actually meant. So everyone knows. Hold up, give me a moment. Where the fuck's the dealer at? Gotta find him real quick. I think he might be at the spawn. Where the fuck is he at? Hey, yo, dealer, you selling?
Kibble.